It's either something in their eyes or something in the drink. But whatever it is, they both stop and think. There's no going back and nothing above. It's lust and loneliness, but never love. She takes her breath as he takes his keys. First name terms is the extent of it. There's no getting out as they're going in. But by tomorrow they both will begin to regret and renege on a bone they have struck. A small price to pay in casual luck. Some lose nothing, some lose a lot. Whatever we have is all we have got. He takes her hand and leads to the room. In half light and silence, for the clothes to remove. It's doubt in her mind, but hope in her heart, that this last one of many may be the start. So they wriggle and ride for an hour or two, but time has no place when two are consumed. They moan and they gossip, but they don't really speak, as no conversation could fit this scene. As she slips away, he's still dumb. He felt the urge just as she felt the need. Now the need to get out, still carrying his seed. Trickles down the leg, onto her shoe, onto the pavement, then out of view, into the gutter, down to a drain, joining a river. There's nothing about this lust or loneliness that drives us alone. Seldom.